So juicy. Oh my god, so juicy. Holy shit. Do you like the taste?
Yeah, it's fine.
It's fine or good or excellent or awesome?
Very fine, good.
From 1 to 5?
3.5.
3.5. Oh my god, we have the mushroom here. Oh my god, the mushrooms. The mushrooms are here. Looks so juicy. The whole food is so fucking looking so juicy. Oh yeah. You're satisfied?
Yep.
Oh my god, look at this shit! Look at this awesome city! Awesome. His name is Pizzy. Eine kleinische Komparische. Eine kleinische Komparische. This is only what's left. Kleinische Komparische. So yeah, this is like Raffaello Cannavale. Raffaello Cannavale. So this is our reviews. So I have to say that I'm quite disappointed, because I was expecting that every Cannavale has to have fish, like fish dishes. I was expecting fish dishes, but yeah, there is no fish dishes, is it? And what do you think?
I'm very disappointed with this restaurant, because on the first place, the waiter made the basic mistakes.
Yeah, and the waiter was so slow.
now it's not
the
so
service,
slow.
No, the service is slow.
Yeah, the service is slow, but he didn't, he doesn't make the basic things what waiter need to do.
Yeah.
So, very disappointed, yeah.
I was very disappointed they didn't have fish, but the meal that they served to us was very delicious.
Yeah, the meat was very good.
The meat, no, the meat is very good, but the price are ridiculous.
Are too expensive.
They made it like the price is too ridiculous, too expensive for like
for
just
nothing,
for nothing. Yeah, I mean the meat is delicious. The meat is awesome and great, but it's just there. It just doesn't have that. Yeah. Как бы сказать, ну даже вот on creation, yeah. So yeah. So from 1 to 5, what grade?
I will give 2.
2. From 1 to 5, which grade do I have for this lovely shit? 2+.
It's okay.
It's okay, but yeah. 2+.
Enough grades.
Yeah, 2+. Maybe 3, but no. But no, I will give it rather
2.5.
Two and a half for this restaurant, and yeah. So this is for today's show. This is us in Zadar.
Yeah.
In Zadar for a very long time, like never. This is first time that we are in Zadar. So yeah, and this is the first Konoba that we are recording. So yeah, this is our first experience basically. Is other for food.
Yeah, first, and this Konoba will be last.
Yeah.
For this Konoba.
This Konoba, not very good, but we are here to explain our fans that, yeah. Some places not worth visit, maybe depends on the person and what person wants. So, see you next time.
See ya.
Yeah, babe. Woo!